Bark approaches her mate, Chet, who is resting. Chet begins to groom her first. The act of grooming is an important part of forming deep bonds.